How's it going out there, guys? I'm Don. This is Rockin' the Country, where we do non-pop, mostly country music reactions. Sometimes Western, sometimes swing, and, you know, Cajun on occasion as well. But let's see. I've got Buck Owens. And Jeff Tappan, you requested that I do Buck Owens and Don Rich's rendition of I've Got a Tiger by the Tail, but I couldn't find that rendition. I looked. But nonetheless, I'm going to do Buck's rendition of it. I don't know if this is Buck's or if he's, you know, if somebody else wrote it and he's covering it, but you could supply that information down below. It's not a research channel. I like to remind a few folks out there so they don't leave dumb comments. All right, so here we go. Buck Owens, I've Got a Tiger by the Tail. Who is the tiger?
I've got a tiger by the tail, it's plain to see. I won't be much when you get through with me. Well, I'm uh-oh, losing weight and I'm turning mighty pale.
He messed up.
Looks like I've got a tiger by the tail. Well, I thought the day I met you, you were meek as a lamb. Just
never
the kind to fit my dreams and plans. Now the pace we're living takes the wind from my sails. And it looks like I've got a tiger by the tail.
All right.
I've got a tiger by the tail, it's plain to see. I won't be much when you get through with me.
All right, but it doesn't sound like yet that he messed up. It just sounds like she's actually not this docile being that he thought she'd be. She's this high-energy, up-tempo type of girl. I don't know. It doesn't sound like he messed up. She hasn't tried locking him out of the house. He wasn't drunk. Not yet. Let's see. It just might be a personality difference.
Well, I'm losing weight and I'm turning mighty pale. Looks like I've got a tiger by the tail.
I love this sound. And you knew this had to be up-tempo with a title like that.
Well, every night you drag me where the bright lights are found. There ain't no way to slow you down. I'm about as helpless as a leaf in a gale. And it looks like I've got a tiger by the tail. I've got a tiger by the tail, it's plain to see.
Count your blessings, brother.
I won't be much when you get through with me. Well, I'm losing weight and I'm turning mighty pale. Looks like I've got a tiger by the tail.
Oh, my goodness. What a simple ditty of a song and a good one. Yep. I mean, I'm going this way. Count your blessings. I mean, you could have a couch potato who's boring and disinterested in everything, you know, and just puts on weight nonstop and just boring, but she's getting after it. That's another challenge, too, to keep up, but you're losing weight. That's not the worst thing. I mean, please, obesity is a huge problem in this country, but in whatever, you know, she's getting after it, and as long as you'll do it, I'm sure she's going to love you. And I can't say. Everybody's got their own things, and things go south once in a while. Sometimes they just go sideways, comfortably so. And I got a tiger by the tail. Well, you misread that, didn't you? Either that or she hit it real well because she knew what was coming, that with her level of energy, this nuclear box in a woman, that she'd be turning guys off, you know, at the dating stage and the engagement stage. But then once you get married, here I am. We're going for it. Oh, life is full of twists and turns. Jeff Tappan, that was fun. I got to rate this thing. I mean, I can relate to it to a point. It was fun. I love the up-tempo. That just made a whole bunch of sense given the theme of the song. I mean, you're not going to do some downtrodden thing. That was fun. Buck's voice is great for some of these songs, too. They're just sort of like a little higher pitch to him. And he's a dude, you know, but it just draws you right into it with that. All right, the number that popped into my head on this was an 8.8. So that's what I'm going with. Frequently, I'll go with that first number that pops into my head, and that was the one. That was just fun. So leave your comments, guys. Subscribe if you haven't. Yeah, this is just too much. I love doing this channel. It's just too much freaking fun with songs like this. The unexpected comes your way in life, and then you got to deal with it. Deal with it. There it is. Have a great day, guys. See you on another video. Keep rocking the country.